can you please give me 10 rupees? I haven't eaten anything from this morning. At least give me something to eat. He was begging near the temple. But no one even looked at him. Everyone was passing by him, ignoring him. He was feeling dizzy as the sun rose a little high. It was 2 in the afternoon as heat and hunger became unbearable for him. He walked towards the garden where he saw a man eating his lunch. The beggar went near him and asked him for some food. But he packed his lunch and went away from him. Beggar felt very bad and he was losing his faith in God. And suddenly he felt a touch on a shoulder. As he turned, he saw a little boy with a tiffin in hand. That little boy offered him his lunch, smiled and walked away. With tears in his eyes, beggar smiled. That moment, while losing the faith in God, he restored his faith in humanity.